Right, I'm going to record the small albino Oscar today. Do have an update. Do you remember I fitted the CK external filter? Well, I've had to take it out because I woke up this morning to it leaking. It's meant to be the Ferrari of the filter world. Piece of crap. Literally leaked within a week. So I have to... I don't need supplementary filtration currently, but I have to plan for it. Because obviously, you know, the albino is so small. Doesn't really matter about supplementary at the moment. Just getting some food for them. The flower horn and this guy have half a cube cut in half, shared between them. But I do have a box in the front room with filters in. I could probably find something in there to put in this tank. I did forget, I've got this. This would actually work fantastically. So I've got to give that a clean, so I'll do that now. Then I can just put it in there. Right, so I clean this filter out. My only criticism of this filter is the suckers. They're about the size of a 5 pence piece. They're just not powerful enough to hold a big piece of equipment like this in place. You know what I mean? Can we get this going? It's got a sway bar there. I don't really want to take that off. Yeah, the fucking thing just keeps sliding down, you know? See, it's already going down, if you pardon the expression. I need to find something to put under it, I think. It's only 6 watts of electric too, which is cool. What can we put under there? We could move the skull down there and that up there and place the wood underneath, I guess. Water's nice and warm. Got to do a water change on, what day is it? Saturday, Sunday, tomorrow. See, like this piece of wood here, now we can use this as decor. But lift this up and put that underneath and it can't slide down then. See, I'm not just a pretty face, guys. Not even. I mean, it don't look great, but it does the job it's required to do, you know. And it'll do a decent job. And it's got a good flow rate, bearing in mind it only uses 6 watts. And you can angle the spray bar if you want to. Or you can take the spray bar off. I can't turn that round. And that'll provide decent filtration. Supplementary, you know? Yeah, that'll do the job. And then I can purchase an external. I've got external filters everywhere. I've got the Fluval 307. I've got 2 of them, so we can work towards setting one of them up in this tank when the time is right. But yeah, see the albino coming to check it out? Yeah, it's going to be nice to see how this guy develops. But yeah, water change tomorrow. Remind me. Right. just preparing the... I'm just preparing the treatment for the fish. Because we have to start the second round of treatment. So, I've got the treatment for the big tank, biggest tank rather. Right, so now we need the treatment for the dining room. Right, treatment for the other tank. Fucking light in that tank blinds you. Right, so that's the treatment in those two tanks. Whew. Anyway.